Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Yes, yes. Alright, alright. Alright, okay. Yes, one. Okay.
Basebo ne banyabo wetuogerera Ssabasumba atuuse ku Queen of Martyrs nga wetuogerera kati ali mu kusimba omuti ogw'ekijjukizo abaana abatasobodde kulaba kiri wali mujja kuddayo mutegetere fayina zammwe fena twaide tusobola kutuukawo nja kusaba abo bonna abaweereddwa emirimu gy'okukola mu kitambiro ky'emmisa Namwe mweteeketeeke.
All right, okay.
Mweteeketeeke tugenda kuyingira mu kikolwa kitukuvu.
Yes. Okay.
Tugenda kuyingira mu kikolwa kitukuvu.
Okay.
Nyongera okwaniriza abo naba akatuuka. Mwebale nnyo, mwebale ddala. Nabadde nkyabategeeza
yes all right okay
onti mu kiseera kino nyagala ndabe buli omu nga atudde entende kubanga tugenda mu kitambiro kya missa ffenga abakatuliki kyekikolwa ekisingira ddala obukulu wenja n'okusabira buli omu atuule entende Ate twakkiriziganye tugamba bwe kiba kitegeeza kuba mu ngalo tukube mu ngalo kuyimirira tuyimirire. Nga tugenda mu kitambiro kya missa. Twongera okubaaniriza Queen of Martyrs Secondary School Kigoma. Tubaaniriza mwebale kujja kubeera naffe. Olwaleero
it's the grand opening of our school and we are hosting the Archbishop His Grace Paul Ssemogerere. At this school we have prefects and those prefects have worked hard for this day to look like to look nice. So let me welcome one of them so as to tell us more about what's going on at this school. Let's welcome the HP to tell us more about what is
happening
and what we are
doing.
Madam, what's your name?
My name is Ovatura Fiona, Senior 5 Arts and the Head Prefect of Queen of Martyrs Secondary School.
As the HP of this school, how much have you prepared your students and the school for this day?
What have prepared?
Let them go with the chairs wherever they want, but let them give us this space.
Because from that name, we start.
as far as this day is.
Mr. Onya, may I talk to you briefly? Kiseera kino tutandise okuyingira mu kikolwa ky'emmisa kubanga enyiri zitandise fenna tujja kuyimirira as per the task main sittings I will be alerting you. Thank you very much. You're most welcome. Nawe oluimba bwoba olumanyi nawe osobola okuyimbiramu. I want to hear also the choir singing that song. Fenna twetabe mu kikolwa kino ekitukuvu. Rise up as we clap our hands, thanking the Lord.
With what can it be seasoned? It is no longer good for anything but to be and trampled underfoot. Set on a mountain, be hidden. Nor do they light a lamp and then put it under a bushel basket. It is on a lampstand where it gives light all in the house. Just so, your light must shine before others, that they may see your good deeds and glorify your heavenly Father. The Gospel of the Lord.
Hello? The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge. Let us then call on God's blessing so that we may come to know and to follow in our lives all that is true, all that is right. Let us pray. Lord, give us the spirit of wisdom.
Lord, give us the spirit of wisdom. Lord God, you have showered us such great love that we are called and truly are your children. Help us to use what we learn in order to perceive our Christian calling more clearly and to live it more fully. We pray to the Lord. Lord, give us the spirit of wisdom. Your Son, you gave us the model of new creation. As he advanced in wisdom, age, and grace, grant that as we advance in our courses of study, we may also go through your grace. Give us the spirit of wisdom. In your providence, you made mutual cooperation the means of human development. Grant that all those charged with our instruction may also teach us to work for the common good. Lord, you are the author and the guardian of human dignity. Grant the benefits of a sound education may quickly be extended to all the peoples of the world.
Lord God Almighty, in your kindness, hear our prayers. We dedicate this block and to the education of the youth, to the progress of the sciences and to learning. Make it become a center where students and teachers, imbued with the words of truth, will search with that guide and strive wholeheartedly by Christ, who lives the Son.
Archbishop has unveiled the word great. Delight yourself in the Lord.
Dear people of God, I welcome you to this place, this school, King of Martyrs Secondary School, Goma. Let me take this opportunity also to welcome our ministers, who has made a day for us that we celebrate the success well done by his team. Thank you, Minister. Thank you very, very much. On your behalf, and on the behalf of the priests residing and working or serving within this palace, let me take this opportunity to welcome our Archbishop, Paul Ssemogerere. You are most welcome, your grace, to this place. Thank you for coming. Thank you for honoring this occasion. May I take this opportunity to ask you lead us in this celebration, the sacrifice of the Mass. Thank you very much, my little bishop.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, communion with the Holy Spirit, be with you all. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sinfulness, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate these sacred mysteries. I confess to the Almighty God that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I've done and what I've failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May the mighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Oh, Lord,
Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen.
The first reading, God loves a cheerful giver. A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians, chapter. Brethren, he who sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and he who sows bountifully will also reap bountifully. Each one must do as he has made up his mind, not reluctantly or under compulsion. For God loves a cheerful giver, and God is able to provide you with every blessing in abundance, so that you may always have enough of everything and may provide in abundance for every good work. As it is written, he scatters abroad, he gives to the poor, his righteousness endures forever. He who supplies it to the sower and bread for food will supply and multiply your resources and increase the harvest of your righteousness. The word of the Lord.
The responsorial psalm, and our response will be, it goes well for the man who deals generously and lends.
It goes well for the man who deals generously and lends.
It goes well for the man who deals generously and lends.
It goes well for the man who deals generously and lends.
gives generously and lends.
Goes well for the man who deals generously and lends. Blessed the man who fears the Lord, who takes great delight in his commandments. His descendants shall be powerful on earth. The generation of the upright will be blessed. Goes well for the man who deals generously and lends, who conducts his affairs with justice. He will never be moved. Forever shall the just be remembered. Fear of evil news. With a firm heart he trusts in the Lord. With a steadfast heart he will not fear. He will see the downfall of his foes. Open-handed he gives to the poor. His justice stands firm forever. His might shall be exalted in glory. His might shall be exalted in glory. Goes well for the man who deals generously and lends.
It goes well for the man who deals generously and lends. It goes well for the man.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. At that time, Jesus said to his disciples, "Truly, truly, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls into the earth and it dies, it remains alone. But if it dies, it bears much fruit. He who loves his life loses it, and he who hates his life in this world will keep it for eternal life. If anyone serves me, he must follow me. And where I am, there shall my servant he also. If anyone serves me, the Father will honor him." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you.
Our dear parish priest, Father Mwebe, and my colleagues, the clergy, Honorable Minister Joseph Kabuye Chofa, and your dear wife, the hosts, and I think the directors of this school, several Jaja Kasuja Chitegere Kikarazi Ruachozi wa Nuwamizu Kuruo wa Kurele wa Murimu. Wanyanyu lide jajo muraroyo ne Samu kuteburunji. Nena imu aniliza. Tujamu tegera. Sewa. Baganda banga wakule mbezewe dini. Nengira uo mkuro yu. Wakano ni oreburande yu. Wamanya sigamanyu urunji. Ngena gategera. Nengira uo mashake ndoza yu. Na wakule mbele dini wikitundu. Tebabula. Our leaders, civil leaders, local leaders from both the central and Buganda government, head teacher and staff, students body, abazadde, abaluwanu mwenda mwenda, abantu be kitundu, abana bafe, ladies and gentlemen. Initially, I thought it was a joke, but I realized it was a very serious one. On the way to here, I've seen so many signs of where Kigoma St. Mary's is. Now I know. and I've been able to visit this area. Thank you for the invitation. And thank you for inviting me to celebrate with you this Mass and to open a block and bless a block that is named after me. Thank you. There are not very many in Uganda that have, and I've not done so much in Uganda as an individual. I've just begun being an Archbishop only 1 year, and I'm now getting buildings and blocks named after me. I think kind of provoking me to do something for this country and for the church. And thank you for this gesture. Today we happen to celebrate the feast of St. Lawrence in the Catholic Church. Lawrence was among the 7 deacons who were chosen after prayer to help the apostles. One, to spread the gospel, but two, to help the needy, because there were many at the early church, there were very many needy people, particularly the widows, and they needed the help. They were all coming to the apostles asking for help, for assistance, and the apostles said, we do not have enough time to pray and to preach, and that is what Jesus Christ told us to do. We must find a solution in helping these people who need the help, particularly the widows. So they selected men after prayer, and they chosen 7 of them, and one of them was Lawrence. And this Lawrence was also killed. We remember him in a special way. He was courageous, he was skilled, he suffered, he was for the poor. We want St. Lawrence to pray for us. This school is named after the martyrs, Queen of Martyrs, Mother Mary, the Queen of Martyrs. So among those martyrs is St. Lawrence. Let us pray for this school that is named after the Queen of Martyrs, that it may produce martyrs of the time. Being a martyr of Jesus Christ means dying for Jesus Christ, believing the Lord and dying for him. We want martyrs of today that may die for truth, for Jesus, for truth, for honesty, for justice, for love. We are very few in the society today, and we pray that we may have many martyrs before the example or after the example of St. Lawrence. Is there any Lawrence here that we can recognize? Bwana Tewari? Tewari no Lawrence yo? Eh. But we have got many Lawrences. So many Lawrences who are priests. The school is named after Lawrence and other institutions. So we pray that St. Lawrence prays for us. I would like to thank our hosts and thank them for courage. They are very courageous. To put a place like this one here, a block, a school, to cater for the needs of education in the area, in the locality, means that they are foresighted. They want to educate and skill Uganda and our people around here. This is not a small investment, but because of love for education, they chose to invest and put up this school here. And as I've observed, there are so many students, children, who are being helped in this school, who are coming here
to acquire knowledge from the area. And I believe that we have got so many parents supporting you, supporting yourselves in this school. Please continue this gesture of asking and requesting the priests, the clergy, and I believe even other members of denominations do come here for prayer. Means that this school is well focused before God. The school founded on God fearing and truth. And who are you not to bring your child here when all the blessings are here? The fact that we are here, and Father Mwewe has told me, is one of the schools that not allows but requests the priests to come and do the needed godly services in this school. We shall continue to maintain this spirit so that we pattern together to form Ugandans who are intellectually high and they are needed, professionally good, but also religiously God-fearing. As I said, I'm very, very happy that this block is named after me. But I have got my personal weakness that I want to associate with success. I don't want to associate with the failures. So you just have to succeed. I hope that the staff, you have good staff that will help you to acquire intellectual exploration that would be needed for Uganda, that is needed for Uganda. That we will not get failures from this school. I have already seen that you are very smart. Even the school is very smart. And that color that you're putting on is divine. Because it's the color of Mother Mary. And this school is the queen of Mary. So, and I am happy that the administrators left some islands in the school for vegetation, including Matoke. And the Jambora, which is good for the students. Particularly Jambora. Here Jambora is very good for Magez. While we were planting the tree over there, I think it was, which tree was it? The fairy. Bachita wa jamurungereza. That one. The Honorable Minister said, Father Mabo, or Malamu Dagara, Talamu Muti, Alamu Dagara in Girijari Musau. So thank you for keeping the environment, protecting the environment, and co-creating with God by planting trees and making not just for a shade, but for life. That when the trees breathe, they may get oxygen. We also get food from them and get nourished, but also get healed and avoid sicknesses. Mpuri jambulo na mkuonya cancer. Yere katu. Father Mwewe, I remind you of God. Let the jambulo grow in the land of Junio and don't cut it down. So that the people, and don't tell me anything jambulo, one of the people of the world, and this is what we're doing. I don't have to be, I know there's nothing at home. We have cut everything down, we have cut all the trees, erecting structures all around, that God is wondering and saying, what are these people doing? At least here, we have got an environment protection. Please preserve some of this for our good and for the good of our neighbors. I was saying that I want to associate with the success. And being the leader of God's people, I also associate with innocency, holiness, with integrity. One of the evils in this society today, the evils of corruption, and some of the people having this kind of business is for making money, not passing on education to the others. Yes, pass. I want to make money by being in school. But our effort should be building a school for the services to improve on the society of Uganda. And I believe this is what the directors want, to educate this place. Let us do that education. But in doing the education, we must teach our children to be men and women of integrity. And I hope, Honorable Minister, being supported by the Church, having invited the Archbishop, we shall maintain the education and the proper mentoring of our children to be men and women of integrity, that fear to be corrupt. I hope that during our examinations, the teacher is not after going to remove, to corrupt people so that the children will find all the answers, all the questions answered, and they have nothing to do with the preparation and studying. That there is no cheating in this school. What a shame. God forbid that this school one day will be caught cheating. And people will say, that is the school where Ssemogerere is blocked. Please. It should be terrible. Very, very terrible. So I hope we maintain that integrity and teach our children. Amidst corrupt people, amidst people full of misbehavior, including cheating, thuggery, promiscuity, that at least there's a school that is immune to all these scandals and temptations. I know today we have got another scourge of drugs and visiaga. I don't know whether this school has been already. No. We please remain innocent of those temptations. Visiaga have brought a lot of money. If a Messiah gets you, he'll give you everything. He'll be getting 1 million per week for pocket money. Who doesn't want to get that one? You'll get a phone, a series of series. You'll even get a car and drive a motorbike or border, and you'll feel happy. But the purpose is to destroy you and kill you. Destroy you, destroy society. Let's pray for the Holy Spirit that we may have that resistance, that courage to resist such temptations in this school, and also inspire others, other young people out there, to refuse these kind of temptations that come on our way as we grow. Banyabo nebasibu naitidwa no nasimanyi jenda gabulungi era nabuze tulagawa mkadde wange ono twali fenne kapiri mwana we ye nali gye banzija ne baleeta mu kibuga naye tugeebaza okulaba ng'ate omukama yamuggyayo n'amusomesa n'afuna obuvunaanyizibwa obw'obukulembeze ne bafuna n'amaka ag'omukyala n'omwami matukuvu na newankubadde nage sinaba kwogera nebagamu ebintu gye ngenda waliwo atya nga mulaba nti musajja alina amaka abaana basoma bafuna konfirimansiyo nempetangiraba agesinti alina wano newali ate ekyo kizibu okwika nadawange olina sente era ne maama nga mulaba mugumu nnyo amuganira nengamba sibu nja kujja eyo era mbadde mbuuza fatheranga nti genda wa father mwebe ate father mwebe musajja taliko byakugulwa naye musanza gigambula ye nga nemmotoka eri eyamaanyi eri mu kkubo erinze nimugamba okusibu yabagamba nti tutwala ggwe yankulembedde sirowooza nti ankulembedde kundeeta ku ssabo kuba teyandikikoze tankulembedde kujja kuneeta mu bbaala titugenda kunywa mwenge tankulembedde kujja kuba dansi ankulembedde kwegayirira kuba mikisa weyali kubeera bakkiriza balungi n'okuzimba essomero lyaffe ku musingi guno njagala okwebaza abannanyini masomero nga gaabwe ku waabwe naye ne bagamba ntwagala omusingi ogw'ekereziya omusingi ogw'eddiini mujje tutambule ffenna nga ffe mulimu gwaffe gwa kukulembera kisaala nakuyigiriza kigambo kya katonda nakuweeza mu mpisa ennungi nga tuddayo ate mumanyi tetuddirayoawo ngeze baganda bange newaali baddayo baasabawaayo akantu amafuta n'ebirala nafe tufunamu awo nno nebalinyewaga okuba omutima ogwo ogw'okwagala katonda bino bintu si byakuswaga emikisa tugyewadde kakati abayizi temuyinza kwekwasekerayo kyonna kyonna temwebalusa musimanyi kati twetaaga kitanga atuyimbe taliiwo kati okujja tumugobye bajjajja bannumye tebajja bayumba ku mikisa gino gyemufunyika akati tumwetaaga balala bajja babasabire tukukoze kati Archbishop yabaddeyo ate munanyonyane kuba olusi mutowogera ebigezo binatera okutuuka ekindu kinkuti kazi atudde ebigezo tiyogi pastaria naye nga ebigezo biwutidde kati tubigobye byonna byonna ebyoddevo biki tebikyakwekwasa era bajja kugaddayowiziwa mutuyagala kusoma kubanga byonna bikoleddwa faaba mwebe ono ne faaba mpagi bakakensa nnyo bweyo ya sitaani babigobyewo byonna ate vumulaawo basajja bakulu ate wamaanyi nze naye oyinza okulaba ngaavuga ogumotoka kulungi bwekuti ku myaka egyo singanje babuulira emyaka gyalina mugamba katonda atuwa omusajja oyo namutonda n'amaanyi gona ne muganda wonno bwatyo agenda kuyiza emyaka ataano mu busaserdooti naye sibawulirangako siyawulirangako nabaga nti amaanyi gatuwedde era nasuze bubi njagala kwewaka kamubulemu myezi ng'esatu buli bbanga bagenda mu maaso n'okukola emirimu
abavubuka kubaire ku bantu abakulu nga bano Ssaabasajja Kabaka ng'ajja okuza emyaka asatu yatugamba emmengo mu bibiri muleke kukola ki kuwongoota abaana tumule kazi mumanyira engeriyo wokka wano yatugamba abavubuka mwenna kukola ki okuwongoota mukumanyi okuwongoota kukola ki You are between sleeping and waking. Oli awali omubiri gwewe wona ali kuki? You're not doing anything. Sa wera sibiras. Nabategese bulungi, nambadde bulungi, muyimbe bulungi. Omwana ono kondakita atukubidde omukono nga gwonna gutulaga nti mukole kino naffe ne tumuwuunya essomo lirabika bulungi olukumi lwefaanana bulungi nebaziza okubeera n'environment y'emmere eno abatooke nga laba esimife newaali jambula emiyembe eyo giri kati bwemulisiiyalamuuja kuba muvudde ku bwe kuba yonafuna amagezi gemuyita yonna yonna wanoweriki eri library eri laboratory eri batica bali qualified batica bali qualified walungi emikisa mugifuna misa buli wiiki kati munagwa lwaki munagwa ebigezo kinava kuki kubusiru bwamu bagaaa kubusiru kwesiruwaza twebaza abazadde abataddemu sente nebabayamba basebo ne banyaba abazadde mwongere mumaaso okuguma okuyamba abaana bano bakule batuyambe nabo beyambe tulina obuvunanyizibwa okulaba nga bakula bulungi ate nga baganyulwa ne mukuyiga kuno okutuleese wano mwebale kumpizivunamu kifo kino nasooka ngazija mwakidayisisi nali sinakufuuka nga nkyali administrator ne bampita ekibiri eyo olwatuukayo nti ekisaawe kino kyetukola tukiddemu Ssemogerere nengamba musooke mulindeko maloku omusajja nkuba okumisanza lyabandi nga mubula Ssemogerere temugire ati newaleka bwebalaba bantongoza nabiga simu tetwakusaba ekisaawo ekyo kati wali ekisaawo ekya Ssemogerere eyo ekibiri ekisubi gyenasomera primary waliwo bulooku ya Ssemogerere kakati ate nawo neeri wano temugamba nti ntaddemu ensimbi tuwa yataddemu ensimbi sente ezeezo baline kabuye bonna abo boolaba simanyi na sente geziva kuzimba wanokolaki lwanze sente bampa bubi sizigaba era siziteeka bampa bubi zakukola mirimu gy'ekereziya naye no bano bakoze sente zaabwe ne bateekamu ate nga kuteekamu kuwaayo nawe tuide mu gospel muvanyi isome erisooka God loves the what a cheerful giver. God loves a cheerful giver. Naffe tuyigire ku bakulu bano okuyamba ensi okwongera okukulaakulana kuba tuli banyonyonsi olaba abantu bogenda kanyonyonte ku kino kanyonyonte ku kino tunda ettaka ngire bwe tetumalawo byonna byonna bajjajjaffe bebaaleka tufune abantu abalungi abazimba eggwanga nga bakola ekintu ekyomuwendo ng'okuzimba amasomero aganayamba abaiwo kaakati ne bali abalijja abaana bwe mugenda okuzaala kuba mmanyi mwenna abasinga mugenda kuzaala sikyo naye mbasaba muzaale nga mufumbiddwa bulungi mukyali wato mulabika bulungi munyirira you are very beautiful and handsome but please wait olwo omusajja okukwana okukuba nti ettawa lyo nga ddungi abaagala kukumalawo kwonoona Ramganja, or no one who will say gay. You see, never kukumpa, kumpana, tama, ya kundu adam muvisibu. Don't go forget boda boda, or jake mikono, jakufa, or naji yuka, or jake mikono, go wari, go fuka mulema. Soma, if you came a very musubi ingenio, Utawanya, Nemba Savida, Mumiseno, Ewejo, Okura Ngumuka Mabayamba, Okuwaisa, Erike Mabu, Rimekuono, Naka Mark Naka, really in Kindiruto Zadi Musajaruha, Simanina Kumania, Dian Naku, the chair, the coach to Wanda. Toma, but because the money was sent to Baba. Oh, why is that Dini is money in the Kubanga tweta wa mubi mtu yifana kwa wivicho nwefe tweta mese mirimu nwefe fise emikisa jafe katuna jandi wada tu wade olimuwa na mutuwa miaka asatu olimuwa la jii weta uja kufira kwa asatu mweta ano katunda kuhuzo mwechi wano kumiaka asatu mweta ano na kugambo wangare chenda wakyo papie. So jamu ngai sawa guampese na kuisendi, wana jigoda dogo, boda boda jua dogo vugani jike mikono, injaga, echa hivi bono nyesa, bulichiro, ya kuisendi guampese, na kutoni na kuvela miaka chenda, ujide kuasatu, aina kuta kwenye dzoi, chakora, tugeenda kufuna confirmation kwa ngambi. Ani nabo de wagenze da ate ulumala ngenda mangu kwa die mimi mjenge ndo kole kati ate waliyo nokulia mwa na kulia ki uyo yenze ngambe mukuru abirete nga bemalete ikoko Ngoko nachi? Awana wagala ngoko na chips. Yeah. Mwa school fees meka kazi. Awa confirmation mje wana utulawe. Why am I trying to get rid of you? Dear children, I urge you, the church urges you, to be living members of this church. Therefore,
and under the guidance of the Holy Spirit, seek to serve all people like Christ, who came not to be served but to serve. And now, before you receive the Spirit, call to mind the faith which you professed in baptism, or which your parents and godparents professed with the church. Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? Stand with Tomokova, Agambonasagavusas. You have to renounce loudly. Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? You say, I do. Do you believe his works and empty promises? Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, suffered death and was buried, rose again from the dead, and sits at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who through the sacrament of confirmation is given to you in a special way, just as it was given to the apostles on the day of Pentecost? Do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting? Together, please repeat after me. This is our faith. This is the faith of the church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Good. Now we are going to say prayer. The rest of you will join us. The priests will extend their hands before these children, and we invoke God to send his Spirit to come upon us, upon these children. Dearly beloved, let us pray to God, the Almighty Father, for these adopted sons and daughters, already born again to eternal life in baptism, that he will graciously pour out the Holy Spirit upon them, to confirm them with his abundant gifts, and through his anointing, conform them more fully to Christ, the Son of God.
We invite everyone to rise. Fena to you, Midide.
Almighty God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who brought these your servants to new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, freeing them from sin, send upon them, O Lord, the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and fortitude, the spirit of knowledge and piety. Fill them with the spirit of fear of the Lord, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Tusobola okutuulako tuongere maaso n'ennyimba za mwoyo mutuukirivu, abaana bagenda okusigibwa omuzigo gwa Kristo mu kyenyi, abeere anointed, abazadde baabwe ababeyimiridde babeere kumpi ate fitwe.
Thank you. chabomu jiji besole yompola mpola. That was for the final commitment. Step forward.
Awatagena kufuna kumana mjiji mudeyo. Awa mjiji baje. Tandike, mwenye ya pati. Uwa mzinda, wabi kute? Ya kutari wa. Confirmation omulimo ogw'okubeera abakristu abalungi na batya Katonda bagutwale mu maaso. Dear brothers and sisters, let us humbly pray to God the Almighty Father and be of one mind in our prayer, just as faith, hope and charity which proceed from His Holy Spirit one.
For these sons and daughters of God, confirmed by the gift of the Spirit, that they give witness to Christ by lives built on faith and love, we pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For their parents and godparents, who led them in faith, that by word and example they may always encourage them to follow the way of Jesus Christ. Lord, hear us.
For the Holy Church of God, in union with His Holiness Francis, our Pope, His Grace Ssemogerere, our Bishop, and all the bishops, that God who gathers us together by the Holy Spirit may help us grow in unity of faith and love until His Son returns in glory. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, let us hear us.
For all men and women of every race and nation, that they may acknowledge the one God as Father, and in the bond of solidarity, seek His kingdom, which is peace and joy in the Holy Spirit. We pray to the Lord.
For our school, directors, administrators, teaching and teaching staff, that may God, through His Son Jesus Christ, grant unto them the spirit of sharing, unity, protection, knowledge and wisdom, so that they can run the school peacefully in a developmental and Christian way. O Lord, hear us.
Let us commend ourselves and all God's people, living and dead, to the intercession of our Blessed Lady, the Holy and Immaculate Virgin Mother of God. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Let us pray to the Lord.
Honorable Minister Kabuye Joseph, yebaza Katonda, jibyamuwadde, asabire emirimu gye, mukyala we n'abaana, Omukama, ayongere okubagabirira. Queen of Martyrs S.S. yebaza Katonda okubasobozesa okutuuka ku lunaku luno. Abayizi ba Queen of Martyrs S.S. yebaza Katonda olw'essomero lino era basaba Katonda abongere mwoyo w'amagezi n'okutegeera basobole okuyiga obulungi ebibasomeseddwa era basabira abazadde baabwe wamu n'essomero lyabwe. Abasomesa ba Queen of Martyrs S.S. beebaza Katonda olw'ebirungi by'abakoledde era basabira essomero lino wamu n'abayizi baabwe. Head teacher wa Queen of Martyrs S.S. yeebaza Katonda olw'ebirungi by'amukoledde era asabira essomero lino wamu n'abayizi baabwe. Grace Nantumbwe yeebaza yeesabira era asabira emyoyo gy'abantu be, maama we Anna, taata we Andrea ne Teddy. Madam Grace asabira abayizi ba senior 4 abanaatera okukola ebigezo byabwe byakamalirizo wamu n'abayizi bonna aba Queen of Martyrs. Madam Talema Fiona yeebaza Katonda olw'ebirungi byamuwa, asabira enkulaakulana ku ssomero lino era asabira abayizi bonna naddala ba candidate classes okuyita obulungi ebigezo byabwe. Madam Leticia yeebaza Katonda olw'ekirabo eky'obulamu, asabira abantu asabira obuwanguzi era asabira n'abayizi ba Martyrs wamu n'abasomesa. Madam Rebecca yeebaza yeesabira asabira essomero lino abakulu b'essomero lino n'abayizi wamu makaage. Madam Irene yeebaza Katonda olw'ekirabo eky'obulamu, asabira enkulaakulana mu ssomero lino era asabira abayizi bonna.
Kasirise naffe abalala abazze mwena kyoyagala okugamba Katonda wo, Katonda waffe mukama kamukube. O God, who gave the Holy Spirit to your apostles and willed that through them and their successors the same Spirit be handed on to the rest of the faithful, listen favorably to our prayer and grant that your divine grace, which was at work when the gospel was first proclaimed, may now spread through the hearts of those who believe in you. Through Christ our Lord.
Oh, it is opportune time. Abayizi bakutte omuddo eyo.
Jesus Christ.
Brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours be accepted by God, the Almighty Father. Receive with favor, O Lord, the offerings we joyfully make on the feast day of Saint Lawrence, and grant that they become a help to your salvation, to our salvation. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Up your heart.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It's right and just.
It is true, right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For the blood of your blessed martyr, Deacon Lawrence, poured out like Christ to glorify your name, shows forth your marvelous works, by which in our weakness you perfect your power, and on the feeble bestow strength to bear you witness through Christ our Lord. And so with the powers of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty without end we acclaim. Upon them that the dew falls, so that it may come for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." Similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Thank you.
mystery of faith.
We offer you our faith, O Lord, and we praise your resurrection.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly, Christ may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Paul Ssemogerere Archbishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her chaste spouse, with the Blessed Apostles and Blessed Martyrs, with Saint Lawrence we commemorate today, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen. Mukama atuikirize okwegayirira esaala ewangula byonna. Tugiyitemu, tuyitemu esaala eyo okumusaba awulirize ebyetaago byaffe n'ebyetaago by'essomero. Kitaffe yali mu ggulu. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you." Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity, in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your
Mungu,
Zuru.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
It's a special moment, a graceful moment in the Catholic Church, Christ offering himself to us in the Eucharist. So the newly confirmed and those who have had the solemn professions will have Holy Communion from the Archbishop under both species, in the body and blood, and for the rest, we will have the priests come to the front spots for communion. As we are reminded, the Eucharist is a sacrament of faith in the Catholic Church. So it's a great honor to celebrate together with brothers and sisters from different faiths at the moment of Holy Communion reserved for the Catholics. Omukatoliki eke tegese aje abalala tusomesale yokwegomba omukamoyo. I can meet my job. Father, my
Magnificent, continue to mean by magnificent.
Bambi mukomyewo omukama mulungi obudde bonna tumuwe engalo tumwebaze. Sirina kirala, nabeebazizza dda mu matandika g'ekitambiro kya mulimu kino n'emikolo emirala gyonna, era nyongera okugamba nti mbasiimye
mwebale kusoma bulungi bembo. Nsala amunegateko mungeri dara dara ekakasa jitushimi sebo kitafe saba sumba tukulibaza kitambe cha misa cha tukule mbede nemikole mirala jona sebo uwebali nyo uwebali redala sirina mulala wegenda kudamu kulibaza ilo kuja wonga mpazi nga banka sebo kasi katika ansawe omwogezi w'okubiri ajje anzika akazindaalo kano
bwana mukulu waffe tumukubira engalo ez'amaanyi n'omulimu gw'atukolamu okubanga buli wakutaana aweereza abasaserdoti wano okusomera emmisa sebo father weebale nnyo katusabe head teacher atuwe speech ye ate ne director nga weetegeka abaana abagenda ba prefect to swear in please come in front here thank you.
Our dear guest of honor, the Archbishop, all the clergy and all other religious leaders, Honorable Minister Kabuye Chofa, cultural leaders Jaja Kasuja, DEO, Sub-County Chief, members of the Board of Directors, head teachers present, our sister schools present, fellow staff members, political leaders, parents, security personnel, prefects, and students of Queen of Martyrs, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you. God is good. And all the time. Wow. It is with immense joy and honor our journey is relatively short. However, it has been remarked by a lot of achievements and growth. Queen of Martyrs was officially opened on 1st of February 2020. By Reverend Father Augustine Impaji. Let's give a round of applause to Reverend Father Augustine Impaji. Father opened up Queen of Martyr with only one building, and that is the Annex Block. Annex Block by that time never had a makeup. It didn't have a makeup at all. This is a vocabulary from Father Impaji, which means that the building never had windows, doors, and was not plastered. But all in all, joy and honor to have you all here. This institution overcame a lot of challenges, mainly those which were posed by the pandemic, the COVID-19, that is in 2020 and 2021. However, with God's grace, it resumed its operation in 2022 with renewed determination. Today we stand as a profound and a proud institution registered with the Ministry of Education. With UNEB center numbers for both O and EVO. The institution has witnessed steady progress with impressive expansion and growth with construction of numerous structures, as we see them here, that provide a conducive environment for learning and growth. Queen of Martyrs is rooted in Catholic values. However, it embraces individuals from all religious backgrounds. And as I talk, we have almost 30% of the population Muslims. We celebrate Mass every Friday. with the gracious presence of our priests from Nansana Parish. We are so grateful. And this serves as a spiritual cornerstone of our community. We also annually witness the sacraments of Holy Eucharist, Confirmation, and Final Commitment, which fosters a sense of spiritual growth and unity among students, as we've witnessed today. Our commitment to academic excellence is evident through our pioneer students' excellent performance in last year's UNEB exams. Hope everybody was here when we are celebrating. And we pledge to perform better and better. Your grace, we humbly request that you bestow upon us the honor of celebrating this day, the 10th of August, as our school's dedicated anniversary, a tradition that will carry forward the legacy of excellence and values you embody. Ladies and gentlemen, I once again express my profound gratitude for your presence. May this day mark a beginning of a new chapter, fortified by the blessing and wisdom of our Archbishop here. Together, let us continue to inspire, nurture, and empower the younger minds. God, source of wisdom, for God and my country, Chibirige Jude, head teacher, Queen of Martyrs. Among the activities we had today was the swearing in of prefects. Therefore, I humbly request our dear Archbishop that you witness the swearing in of our prefect. These are newly elected prefects of Queen of Martyrs Secondary School. Indeed, you are so blessed.
I, Subika Swale, having been elected as the Chief Judge of Queen of Martyrs Secondary School 2023-2024, swear that I will abide by the schools and regulations and as sure that I will help me God.
Let us stand and pray.
Can we all stand up?
You have revealed your glory to all nations. God of power and might, wisdom and justice, through your authority, is rightly administered. Laws are enacted and just judgment is decreed. Assist with your spirit of counsel and fortitude the head prefect and his administration may be conducted in righteousness and be eminently useful to this school. May he and the entire administration of the prefect encourage due respect for virtue and religion. May the prefects and the assistants execute the laws with justice and mercy. May they seek restrain vices, immorality, and crime. We likewise commend to your unbounded mercy all school attendants, including students and other school bodies, that they may be blessed in the knowledge and sanctified in the observances of the regulations of this school. May they be preserved in union, and that peace which the school needs and the school cannot give, and after enjoying the blessings of this life, they may be admitted to those which are eternal. We ask this through Christ our Lord. May you be blessed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Archbishop is having a fellowship with the prefectorial body. Thank you for your parental care. Thank you very much. And after this photo, we're going to listen from the director. A teacher come for a photo shoot here too? The teacher and director, they have joined the photoshoot with the prefectorial body. Now may we listen from the director. May we welcome her as she's giving us our word.
Thank you very much. Our chief guest, His Grace the Archbishop, Paul Ssemogerere, the parish priests, and all clergy present, Honorable Minister of State for Kampala, Honorable Kabuye Chofa, Joseph, our cultural leaders, Jaja Kasuja, and Jaja Mutesa Sira, and please allow me to ride on all the protocol before me, mentioned before me. I welcome you to this place. I thank God for the gift of life, His Grace, the family of Queen of Martyrs, Secondary School Kigoma. I'm most delighted for your fatherly love and care you have extended to us. We are very grateful to you for having accorded us this visit. We wish to extend our sincere gratitude to the parish priests and all clergy of St. Joseph's Nansana Catholic Parish, who have guided and nurtured us spiritually, and indeed the baby Queen of Martyrs has grown in just two years to the level you have just seen, dear Archbishop. As a school, we also thank our dear friend in a special way, Reverend Father Augustine Mpaji, who gave us words of encouragement at our humble beginning in February 2020 during the opening mass celebration, when we only had one small block, the annex block, like our dear HM mentioned earlier, without makeup. He insisted on that in that mass celebration, it did not have makeup. As that's what he called it, the school had no makeup, twali munacho. It only had three rooms at the time, and one of them was subdivided to make the office of the HM. So we thank God who has brought us this far. His grace, the school is built on three principles, that is of academic growth, spiritual growth, and social growth for our learners. It is upon that those principles that our school is different from the others. I once again thank you for sparing time and coming to visit us. But just like our HM requested, I would also request that you allow us to celebrate 10th August each year and becomes our school day, with St. Lawrence being our patron. Archbishop, today's celebration, as I was seated, I talked to the Honorable Minister, and it was a small whisper, and I was like, we only had three houses, that is Chizito, Ruanga House, and Imbaga. And we always wanted to have a fourth matter, to create the fourth house. So, Archbishop, today being the day we celebrate St. Lawrence, we wish that we can incorporate him on us, and we shall pray through him to help us start another block, St. Lawrence Block. We request you to extend our greetings to all the cathedral personnel, from the chancellor to all the administrators. We wish you a safe journey back home, for God, source of wisdom. I'm Fiona Talemwa, Mrs. Kabuye, the director. Oh, and Honorable Minister, please, I take this opportunity. Angambe, Uganda, tufukamira. Sebo, Mr. Kabuye, nkusaba otuweyo obugambo butono.
Thank you. kamba sabe mugira mutulako nono kamusaba ki bishop nayo nzikiriza atuleko abato mugira mubera kawo katono manyi mulino obaka bwa ki bishop bujja tata sabasumba awamu ne kitaffe mu Katonda gwatuwa okutulu okukulundirako ebendo bwendo lino eriye nansana fendo tumuyita musawo musawo dokita Father Mwebe awamu ne banno sebo munaluwero munnange agampaji ategwa omanyi ebya wano omukyala abadde anzijukiza wano nno wennyini wano Father we wali biribiri nga tusima omusingi kaakati neewuunyiza wabaddewo yeekaalu ya Katonda Ssaabasumba yatusuubizza nti byonna bigenze abagenyi baffe mwenna nsanyuse nnyo okubalaba nammwe musanyuse nnyo okundaba omukama mulungi obudde bwonna abatazze kuziika ffenna twanirize Ssaabasumba kuba nkimanyi nga 12 alina omulimu omunene nnyo yali badde tali wano kale mwanirize Katonda olw'okuba mu dakiika zange zisigaddeyo zibadde 2 nkozesezaako haafu ngenda giwa jjajja jjajja jyangu otubuuzeeko ffe baani Ssaabasumba obwedda ntunulira kubyaŋŋamba owaayo omuzzukulu tokyamanyi naye nga bw'ojja nina we jjajja ate situka anti omanyize na Katoni waswa kati jjajja Muteesaasira owengo owerekerako jjajja Kato owengeri bane mu nsonyi we sandi kusitudde taata jjajja wange naye ebyaffe omanyi kkiriza ojje otubuuzeeko katono ate tukwanirize nti ono ye Kigoma muzzukulu wo mu Busiro gy'atera okuwangaalira bw'aba talika mu Bulemeezi
bajajja bazze okubabuuzaako naye nga tebannababuuzaako fenna tusituke ku magulu gaffe tuyimbe ekitiibwa kya Buganda kitundu kimu kyokka
okuva eddaane teryo lyonna n'eggwanga Buganda yamanyiwa nnyo eggwanga lya okwetoloolensi zonna twesiimye nnyo twesiimye nnyo olwa Buganda yaffe kyava dda naffe tukikuumenga
mwebale nnyo Ssaabasumba bannaddiini abatwanjuliddwa muganda wange Mutaka Muteesaasira abakulembeze gavumenti eya wakati baala DCs ba directors nabiyo njini ya Luyimbazi kabuye n'omukyala nga director w'essomero lino HM nebokuba nabo oba bokulembera nab'essomero abayizi baffe abalungi mwenna abaami n'abakyala omukama mulungi obudde bwonna Nanaku wa chiti wa nyo Teliku mwuko mwuketa sawa sumba Wabwa hile sabata ka babili Wabwa usulia waka waka wa Uganda Mgama angi umtaka mti sasira Umkulu ya chika chengu Asoka wabuzeko Zemalize Vigama vya ngesiri njite mfai Sebu umtaka mti sasira Bano wana wali wano Bazu kubaka suja Nganachi bishop kwa mtade Sebu Sava sumba Mtaka suja ngambi mwenavali wano Mwili bazu kubi Na hata hapa mwili azamanya Kubanga na hewe mkwato mzindaronga waswa Habari wano Na mwili ni governor Wachia Sebo mwili kubi wange Governor Anjia tundu chino Nebuli mtu wali wano mbana imusa Mwishibwa Sebo Tuwe Kule chitandu Chotu wadei Tuwe yanza nyo Tuyanze ge Aina kiba za Muzukuru waka suji Tuwe fatu gabie Kabuye Omna mche ukwiri Aba ntubangi bazimbi Rizimbe Ninga bazimba biyabi wakusum Nima mkereza Nimuzimbe rizimbe Atebi kugunjula na kuteka vana ba Uganda ne Buganda avencha mwebale nyo mwebale yoda kudachika bili nja kusaba uvansa be director uvansa be headmaster mubiru ilio newe muteka teka msumero lino nja kusaba tufuni yolu na kurumu urubu wangwa msajyo mwe ya badewa na wate mwembisa mbubu wangwa ya chogede kungeche sitaza ebubu wangwa ife kecho chibatu wangi ze bampanga ndi musajja mudugavu bampanga ndi uri ndi muganda bwemba ndi mmele nzi ndi ya matoki nsini ni nzidia na hatu waluwa mawanga marabiganda wangani nisi wala mbubu wangwa wangwa elekita Ndoza chabugunji fula chavuna njizwa. Kutifuna olu naku, lumumu, somero hino, nga roge olu ganda. Nga basoga roge olu naku. Abasoga roge olu soga. Abanyanko roge olu nye. Olu tugendo kumo ulimi wafi. Nga tulu kumina abana babana wafi. Bari higi okuli ogera. Okurusoma wamu okuruwandika kubanga akujja ko olulimi ara kugwanga sebo nze nyume yangi zage okufuna omukisa okugira ku emeze ntukuvu ngato kyali mu byambalo ebyo webale nyoye bali eddala mbagaliza omukisa gwa Katonda ate mayina mwego munjagaliza nenza nyo mtaka suja Mutaka mti sasi za mumukuli liku mungala. Sawa sumba, tuyanzi zanyo. Chitambile cha mmisa. Ndiwa mkisa antikati mumezi. Nakawele mchitambile uchuli munchi. Nuchininga chakuna. Yana wadene ifu miti nizanga. Ndiye keyo. Ndabi bilinji. Vigenda bilinji. Kila buhikizi. Wea inakukiliza. Ilinji. Ila bilinji. Kila. Biikiriko kubiri kigoma okusingira ddala hono ebe minister n'omukyala n'abaana b'essomero lya Queen Martyrs Queen of Martyrs Secondary School Sebo muzukulu wenkabuye n'abalala abakuŋŋaanidde wano si kirungi kukola mirimu gyokka gituwa ssente bw'oyamba abantu obuganyudde abalala Gwe ebigambo kwe watambulidde bwe ntumbe nina naawe obwongo bwe bwogi nnyo nti bulina bizinesi ze busobola okukola okukulaakulanya ekibuga Kampala ne Bulemeezi n'ebyerekereza ebiyonna nosalawo ogiye okulaakulanya bannakigoma wewaawo noli osobola okukulaakulanya bannabulemeezi weebale nnyo otaba na mutima mubi nojja okulaakulanya gyewasenga notakulaakulanya gyewazaalibwa newankubadde mubanga awo waŋŋamba nti ogenda kugulawo branch bannabulemeezi mweteeketeeke kabuyajja mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala saba abasomesa bayambe abaana okwerowoleza si kuyita buyisi bigezo byokka balabe emikisa egibeetoolodde olwajja okusobola okulya ensi eno abasomesa mbasaba nga mbakuutira tuleme kulowooza bulowooza ku byetusomesa wala n'okuteekateeka abaana kubanga abaana bato gy'emisingi egy'entya kubanga emiti emito gyegigumiza ekibira teri kibira kya miti mito wabula ekibira kibiramu emiti emito n'emikulu bwetusaba oba bwetujja emikulu waddawo emito n'olwekyo tuteeketeeke abaana nga tetubakozesa bukozesa kuyita bigezo wabula kubeera abakulembeze honorable Kabishi Batoga aba Uganda ne Buganda ey'enkya bembadde nyanjula nyanjudde bonna ab'ebitiibwa bali bano neerabira naye seerabidde musembezaayo akajanja maama atuzaalira omubaka ow'enkya oba honorable waffe Kabuyecho Fatogabye maama bayini okuluma nayesituka mu sekendi taano bakulabe oyeebikula ebituleese wano olunaku olwaleero siyinza kwerabira omuyambi wange ow'oku lusegere kakande Andrew Kabaali mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala mbakuutira nga nange seereseeyo ebbanga lyonna tusabire ssaabasajja Kabaka wa Buganda awangaale
bannanga obugalo bw'amaanyi tweyanziza nnyo tweyanziige naddala jajja mwebale kusiima ssaabasumba obubaka obwange bwakwebaza bwebaza kuba eddakiika kati zisigadde ssaabasumba ebigambo byange abaana bano bagenda bikugamba babirina si kyekyo students I think you're waiting tusooka okwetonda taata olwa ambush zetutagenderedde zetugenze nga tukusibaasibaawo okuviira ddala ennansana tusonyiwe tetukyakiddamu munnange naye libadde essanyu si kyekyo bannange kati mwetonde omukulu agambye emba ambush ebadde ennungi amiina seboni ekigoma era tukwebaza bagambye ogenda ngodda era ndowooza akaseera kano katukoze bubi babadde bategese olweggulogulaawo ng'ate baagala kukulambuzaako ewa chairman Kiyimba eyo mpolampola olabe ekigoma omukulu akkiriza okudda bannange obugalo twebaza olw'omukwano the love towards us as a family of Queen of Martyrs especially ng'omukwano ogwo guviira ddala mu bazadde n'ekisinga obukulu mu Nansana Parish batwagadde nnyo batunakyalinze taata twatandika tetuli kye tuli naye tuli kye tuli olw'abakulu abasajja abo bwe watusindikira twebaza baganda baffe abeezikiriza endala ate ssaabasumba babaziza basheeka abo babiri muyimirireeko batera kubeera basatu omulala alaziibwa mukwano swaba okay alina byamaliriza abakulu abo batukozeemu omulimu nga bowulidde ennamba ndowooza abaana abasukka 13 basiraamu era ndowooza olabye n'abakulembeze baswalati simanyaani bashirati n'abalala naye batukozeemu omulimu bwe tumala mmisa ku lwokutaano 4:00 ate bo ku 6:15 nabo ne bajja era ne basaaza abaana tubadde tutambula bulungi ate batuwa abaana bwe batuuka ku mizi ewaabwe eyo mu kutuba basooka kugamba mutwale abaana wali ku kwini ku ssomero lya maama Maria Echo bano mukikubire ko mu ngalo. Tetunaba funambo zibu. Twebaza obaluwa kuba ne mama jagweyo bannaffe abangrikani anti Neriveland omulabye omubuulizi tubeera naye wano kwegamba mu bintu ebisatu ebyokulaakulanya omwana nga bwebitulambise tubikola bulungi academically ebyo tetwebuuza ekyo kyo kye tusookerako spiritually tetukinaako buzibu then ne social aspects of growth zibadde bitambula bulungi so bannaffe tubibaza muganda wange waliwo pastor muneiba waffe naye atera okugwauna agamba abaayi nange mweyangambye kanzijimbaweyo ku ssaala pastor Julius oliwa nakulengeddeko awo wuubira kusabasumba kulaba tubadde neiba mubi kkiriza neebaza abantu mwenna abatukwatiddeko abaliwo n'abataliiwo wano era waliwo abaami basabasumba boolabye obwedda abakola ogw'ebyokwerinda bava mu kitongole ky'ebyentambula Uganda Tax Operators of Federation biki nange sibitegeera wutofu naye nga muganda wange yimirira ssebuubiri ku ssaabasumba ne mustafa mulabyeko migundi ani katumba mulabyeko abakulu abo bakulembera ekitongole ekyo kyetutambuza mu taxi ab'ekigoma mubalabye abakulu abo bwemuwulira ekizibu mu taxi nga mungambangambagamba so bakoze nnyo ssebo RCC w'erubaga mukama wange bwe yategedde ojja wano n'agamba nze nina okukuuma omuntu wange ssebo naawe yimirirakubakulu executive director bamukulaze deputy executive director ingini aluyimbazi oyo nekimuleese naye munnaluweero yagambye nina okulaba kuyatubulako mune tuyatubulako tuba naye mbe ye yanyiga bwava eruweero naye tulina essanyu taata weebale watufuniddeyo omusika abasitaafu bange mbalabyeko abasuubuzi b'omu kikuubo bakulembera musajja wa Kabaka mwami Kagambo muzeeyi Kagambo nakulabye yimirira n'abasuubuzi mwenna waswabaani mwenna muyimirire muganda wange Kabiito oyo no yali mu Kabiito ali wanti bimuzunza yali bestimani wange naye mbu omulimu akyagukola mubuuzi oba gwe olinda ki ndaba akola gyange so n'abakulu mwenna joli nabalabyeko naye singa obukulu taata kkiriza neebaza abakulembeze abatwala ekitundu kino okuviira ddala ku kyamaani musajja w'ogwomanyi nnyo mukulu Ssemujju Felix gweno walisambuddeko butambuzi bwoti n'obalaba kati bonna basigale awo gwe kulembera bakansala basigaleyo kulembera ojo owuireko ku mukulu wano kati bakansala mbalaba musigaleeyo munaddayo ne mubiteesa omukulu yatukoze bulungi ebbaluwa azituwa era okufuna senta namba sumbirowono yita mu baana baabo ssebo DEO Sembera anti mumubadde empagirwaga okulaba nti ekintu kino kifuuka kikiri mwami Frederick namwe mutukoze ebyenjawulo kati ate gwe weetaagamu oyo bwe twalinga tuno n'ebbaluwa ng'abuuza ate mmwe muli bulungi munjagaza si recommendation yiino ssebo weebale nnyo munzikirize nsembyeyo okwebaza ab'amasomero editeacher nakulabyeko yimirirako Craneland junior school gwenno walisembedde naawe n'owuuba kuba abo be batufiidi nga banneiba baffe wano apex ajati bahama Ssemogerere wano oyo ye buli sande father bwana botera okulaba buli obwambala yeroyero bwebuveeyo Reverend gundi oli waluze n'ogobera obwana bwo abaviva junior school vigorous jangu Reverend nawe buzeeko ku munnaani A little Harvard in a chilling deco. Little Harvard, where is the mistress? Over there is money the word. Ed teacher Nakula Vieko, where are you? You did come forward. Come please. Orina name Ango Fatu Tedawan to Janjuli Wachi Bishop Awe or Zoru Tabaro. Daddy Aboveva and two, those are the schools around us here. Ereyo lya lito avadi bagamba ye junior ya Queen of Matters anti niranje twambala zezimu naye bakyalina omusango ne Father Mwebe abuuza mwe lwaki temufuna misa buli wiiki awo mugoze mwe mumanyi sirina ku biwezo byammwe so lastly muzikirize saba Kristu Naba Kristu wa Kigoma Parish, Sabu Parish. But they said it, the Kigoma Parish. My name is Musoni. Kigoma Sabu Parish. Ndoza mumuyimile muyimizi, omukule byamu yalikoze echi. Aha. Aba Kristayo ba Saint Philip Kigoma. Mele byeka abakulu awunga bayimiride kale namwe mumubeko. Aha. N'abatuuze mwenna waliwo abagambye titwagala kukakasa oba gwe tulaba ku bbaana yeye kati abatuuze mwenna ab'ekigoma nabitegedde ba Doubting Thomas ababadde baagala bannange yono kale mumuwubireko ekifaananyi kyo kyali beyani so n'olw'ebigambo ebyo ebyange ebibadde byakwebaza obubaka bwange taata kkiriza kati mu dakika zange zisigadde y'ebbiri zokka mbumalirize nga nsaba these young children of yours babukuwe.
Thank you very much the minister. Sabasumba waliwo omuwali yabadde n'obubaka naye obubaka bwe kabuyite mu luyimba
taata ng'abaana bwe bajja gireseti nga ebintu byammwe nga bwebimanyi nsaba protocol ene yavudde eko kasigiro tuyamba omukolo guno Niba walaba aba Saint Rita mbalabiyeko wano muri wa Daughters of Saint Rita. Kari.
Okay, DJ.
Please.
Thank you very much. Queen of Matters says, Archbishop, you are most welcome to Queen of Matters. Selector.
Boys who have been in the choir. Teachers been nearby. Abarenzi budde eno mweyogerere ddala maaso Ssaabasumba abalabe. Mukyuke abatunuulire nako face the Ssaabasumba.
Ssaabasumba kiriza nkuleetere oluyimba olwo lwayuzibwa minisita Kyofa Togabye era lwa biseera yandibadde yakulembedde kwayo bali tukubire minisita mu ngalo lw'essanyu kale bakamira mangi first aid position neighbors and staff will get
zemugenda okufuna banne munyambeko okugulira abaana bano soda nze nguzeeko emu faamwebagulakomeka aguzeeko emu onafaanana head prefect ekirevu agulakomeka emu
nange nguzeeko
emu esatu ziri eno ezigadde ziyibi
ne rcc
emu
minisita agenetuwa bbiri
rimbazi naye emu ezo si zettaano munyogera mumwagala abaana muimuli
tulanza nnyo members of staff to yourselves near directors ba director nsaba nano tuyimirire tusembere bano batukuba ebifaananyi n'abagenyi baffe jajja owakasobya tusembere ffenna omulundi gumu tufuna ebifaananyi abaana we go back to our seats. Omutaka Mutesa Sira ffenna tujje.
tufune ebifaananyi saba sumba agenda kusigala awo waali abalala tusiga tudde wansi kamera men will be in position to capture
sinalikolongo
members of staff please be near abagore baffe abaona baade konferensi namwe abeyatulidde abayatudde okukkiriza members of staff please draw yourselves near Bane ya basure satu fundemu wa cameraman. Leonard Kasimbi, Leonard kuzako okusala cake members of staff thank you very much abandi you get ready selector nsaba oyongere ku volume ya kantu kano saba sumba nsaba tatedi saba sumba nkulopera mwana mulenzi ono you designer engineer w'ekizimbe kino Fune mukisa okwate ku saba sumba. Akwongere mukisa ofune ebizimbe ebirala bingi. Kale. Aba band you get ready. Saba sumba so. Katusembere watusale cake. Directors don't forget we have to be nearby as we cut your cake.
Rule of our souls, as we strive for peace.
kare kwaya mwebali nyo mwebali nijara tusalipuliti nyo miyake satu wedu gaturi msiki hili ndikiriza madam Fiona saba ukwase saba sumba akambe kare tina persona basatu patri mwana nemo yomutu kilivu amina amina now the band you are taking us the rest of us will stand up badi katuimirire Us are going to be guided over how we are going to have our lunch. Selector, the rest of us are going to be guided. Please, teachers, those who are in charge of welfare. Otherwise, please let us give a round of applause to our choir. Thank you very much. Sirauri amukurire choir mungalo. You deserve it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, at this moment, I'd like to thank the office station with all the security committee. Thank you very much.
We have prepared them to cooperate with us, to be well disciplined. And about the school, we have worked hard with my fellow prefects to contribute to this day. So we have prepared a lot for the coming of His Grace Archbishop Ssemogerere. Okay. As you know, in most schools, the students have different behaviors and sometimes don't want to follow what's the rules of the leader. So, as a leader, how have you managed to control these students? Because I see there are many in number. I've worked hard with my team and the disciplinary court to handle the discipline of our students, and most of them are well disciplined. About the smartness, I see starting from you and the cabinet, you're very smart. How do you work upon that?
According to the question which you've asked, first of all, we've been working with the staff plus the students at large to manage the students in cleaning, and the students have been honest to us and obeying what we've been telling them to do. That's how we've managed.
Okay, thank you. But all of you are convincing me about the discipline of the students. Still, as you see the sanitary, you can't manage people to clean an area before cleaning themselves. How do you manage their personal hygiene and other things?
Yes, before cleaning the environment, you first clean yourself. Yes. Before me, as the assistant sanitary prefect, telling the students to clean the school, I first go to their classes or where they are, tell them to clean to practice personal hygiene as a person, because every person to be feeling him or herself in the environment, you have to first be clean.
Okay. Let me think that you're an example to them, not because of the day, and you're always smart. Is it true that you're always smart, or you're just clean for the day?
If it's possible, you can call some of the students to convince you or to be my witnesses. I'm always smart at the school, and the staff knows it.
Okay, thank you, sir. About the sanitation, we have been convinced by the sanitary prefect. This school, this day is a day of prayer and blessings. So we expect to have something to be convinced by the liturgy prefect about what is happening in the school. Let us welcome the liturgy prefect. Good morning, madam.
Good morning, sir.
What's your name and who are you?
My name is Nabatanzironita Mary, the liturgy prefect of Queen of Martyrs Secondary School, Kigoma.
As the liturgy prefect, this day is for prayers. How have you organized for the day, and how much have you prepared for it to look colorful?
We have prepared for this day for about 2 months. Yeah? We started preparing for this day since June. We've been preparing from June, and since it is a prayer day, we have very many activities. We have our choir, and our choir is well organized, well prepared. They have the songs. When it comes to the mass servers, we have the mass servers, and they know everything to do. Then we have very many things, like then we've prepared it since it is a prayer day. Some of our students are going to be confirmed. That is how we've prepared it, as it is a prayer day.
Thank you. You have spoken about the choir. So, are you among the choir?
No. Yes, I was a choir member, but since I'm going to act as an altar server, so I cannot manage the two things.
That means that since you were a choir member, you know some of the songs that are being sung and the songs we are expecting from them. What are the songs that we should expect from them?
We expect Twende, Walipo, Moyo Mtukilivu, and many others.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, madam. As you know, it's a day of celebration. There is no celebration without food. Let us welcome the mess prefects to tell us more about the food. Let me have both of them, the mess and the assistant mess. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning, the information prefect.
Good morning, madam.
Morning, information prefect.
Allow the people on air know your names. What are you?
I'm by names of Mingo Ibrahim.
My name is Chisache Sarah Generous, senior 3.
So as you know, it's a celebration, we have to eat. What have you prepared for us as far as the stomach is concerned?
First of all, our schools, the store is almost full of food, and they've really prepared, and by this time, I think food is ready there, and no person will cry of ulcers, so we are grand to
expect as far as
expect the to eat in time. To eat lunch in time so that you can get energy of praising the Lord. That is all about me.
Thank you.
We have spoken about food, but you can't eat and fail to drink. What about the drinks? Are they there or we should buy water?
Now, for that case, the administration provided water, soda, for taking while eating food.
On addition to that, the administration not only provided water, but that water, it is distilled by a smart tank. And we also have a canteen where soda is provided, soda, juice, and other drinks. So the students will have enough drinks on lunchtime.
I was talking about the canteen. Do you mean that the visitors will have to buy the drinks by themselves from the canteen, or the administration provided some for them?
The administration provided for them, because the day was prepared even a month later. That means that they already budgeted for all the visitors, students, and the staff at large.
Okay. Thank you. As you have heard, let's all warm our stomachs and prepare for that time, because I feel that time will be massive. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Queen of Martyrs is not just concerned about academics, but we also do co-curricular activities like sports. Let me welcome the sports minister in this school. Good morning, madam.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir.
Of the percentage of the school, of what percentage are the sports carried out in this school?
The percentage of sports in this school, I think it is 80%, because by the time I came in, it was on 70%, but now it is on 80%. I'm sure it will go up to 100.
As you're convincing us, as Queen of Martyrs, try to get different matches from with the schools outside Kigoma, or only in Kigoma? You're playing only in Kigoma.
Of course, we have got different matches from different areas like Nakabugo, around Kigoma, and other schools. Not only in Kigoma, but only other places.
Madam, I also see the physique in the way you talk, and the cabinet are not too fat. They are physically fit, I see. Let me hope you will continue doing the same as you do now.
Yes, I'll continue to do the same, if God is my...
Okay, thank you, madam. As you see, these students are well prepared, smart. The prefects have a patron who guides them. Let me welcome their patron to tell us more about how he has managed to keep his cabinet. Good morning, sir.
Good morning to you, Honorable Kakembo.
Master, I see have got a chance to interview some of the prefects, and they have been good and they have been smart enough. So, Master, before you tell us more, let the people on air know your names.
My name is Teacher Alfred Onya. I'm the Dean of Students, our Director of Studies, as well as the Teacher in Charge Student Affairs.
Master, I think now all the people on air know you. Now, after them knowing you, let them know how you have prepared for this day and the prefects.
Thank you so much, Honorable Kakembo. This day has taken us almost 1 month when we are preparing it, because we hope to have the Archbishop officially open this school. On part of the prefect, we have been organizing and guiding these leaders and these students on what to do, how they are going to dress, how they are going to welcome, and all the preparations. We have always engaged students, and most of these preparations are students who have organized them. On the side of leaders, we are also going to have the leaders or the prefects being sworn in by the Archbishop himself before they start their work. So on the day, as you see all, the day has been totally perfect and good, and we hope that it ends well and too good. Thank you.
He has said that it is the students, arranging for this day. So in many schools, the students don't want to work, they don't want to be made work. They think that the school administration has to provide for them the cleaners, the people to provide them everything they need. So how have you managed them to carry out all these things? Because I see the school is clean, everything is set. How have you managed them?
What I can say, this school is truly unique, not like other schools. When you look at Queen of Martyrs, these students, you just tell them, they'll do things on their own. There are students that you don't force. You only tell them, call them and tell them, I want this and this be done, and you see it being done by them, and they'll call you to check whether the thing is done well. If the thing is not done well, you have to correct them, and they'll do it perfectly. So they are not forced, and they don't need anything. Just tell them things are here, go and pick them and start the work. You'll see them doing by their own.
We are now contented that the students are disciplined, and so have the teachers also helped you in the preparation of this, on this day? All the students have prepared the day themselves.
Thank you so much. You know, in any other function that is there, that is being organized, the people in charge are there, and just not students themselves. They are behind some committees led by the teachers. So just like any other function, we have the committees, and all these committees are headed by the teachers, and they are those teachers who guide the students to do what they are supposed to do. So teachers are the ones in charge also with students. They are the ones organizing students and commanding, telling them what to do, and the students do it by themselves.
Okay, thank you, sir. Let me hope all these students will take you as their example, and because you're an interesting man, you're smart. Let me think you're encouraging these students to do as you do.
That is what you have said, and they're doing what I'm doing.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Come.
Oh, as you have heard from them, on my side, let me convince you, none of the visitors that have come on this day that will get anything bad about the students. I myself witnessed their discipline, the discipline of the leaders, and the well-being of the school. This is a day of prayer. The school has organized. The altar servers are well trained. The choir is well trained. They have beautiful voices, and all the people around the school are well disciplined. There will be no anything like indiscipline. There won't be fights, because people in the school are well trained and disciplined. And this school is a school of unity. We have welcomed many schools to come and join us in this day. So let me promise you, you won't see any indiscipline around the school. Okay, thank you very much, and we welcome you all to this day. Let me hope you'll come in large numbers. Thank you. And at this time,
I'm joined by the head teacher. Let me welcome the head teacher of this school. Good morning, sir.
Good morning to you. How are you, Kakembo?
I'm fine. Allow the people on air know your names.
My name is Chibirige Jude, head teacher, Queen of Martyrs Secondary School.
As you have known, he's the head teacher of this school. Head teacher, many of the people around want to know why the school was built, and want to know the vision of the school and the core values of this school.
Thank you very much, Queen of Martyrs Secondary School. Yeah, it was established in 2020. But still, the idea of establishing it was to help the community, because we realized that within this area we never had a secondary school. And majority of our students were moving long distances and they were disturbed by rain. So as proprietors, they decided to solve that problem by building a school within the area. And as we believe, this is the only school here and a very good school here. So the core value is basically to provide quality education, self-reliant student, and God-fearing. So our core value is spiritual, social, and academic excellence.
Thank you, sir. As you have seen, he has told us about everything and the core values of this school. I think all people out there, you have seen this school is built on a spiritual background, a social background, and excelling academically. HM, of the years this school has worked, has it got any senior four students for seat for the UNEB exams?
Yeah, we had our very first sitting last year, and we thank God that really it was a very good performance. It is evident, but probably by the performance of last year, as everybody has seen, we got enough first grades, and yet they were our pioneer students. Even this year, we hope to have the very best result in Wakiso District.
Thank you, sir. But I also have a question of how did you take time to design these beautiful uniforms we have, which make the students around here beautiful and the teachers?
Thank you very much. As we hear the school, it is the Queen of Martyrs. So in Catholic, this school is built on Catholic values. So when we hear the word Queen is Mother Mary, and is the Queen of Martyrs. So we based mainly and we're inspired by Mother Mary. That's why our colors, you see blue and white, which are the colors of Mother Mary. So all the blessings we have here, whatever you see here, at least we have the blessings of Mother Mary, and he has been guiding us with knowledge, wisdom, and intelligence to do everything.
As I walked around the students, they told me that every block around here has a special name for it. And I would like to tell us the names of the blocks around and the inspiration of those names.
Yeah, we have our very first building, that small building there. We've called it the Annex Building because it was our very first building. It is our parent that has produced all of these ones we are seeing here. Then we have this one building here. It is called Mother Mary, Queen of Martyrs, because from that name we started with a small building, but she blessed us and we developed gradually to have such a big structure. Then from there also we have this new building. It is called Archbishop Paul Ssemogerere Block, because it is going to be commissioned by our Archbishop.
Sir, I also have another question of how much have you prepared the staff members as far as this day is concerned, because we are hosting the Archbishop, and we hope that it is the staff plus the students to make the day colorful. How much have we prepared them?
Sure, as you see this place, before even we talk about it, it shows that there is much of the preparation has been done. And we believe everybody is eager and waiting for the Archbishop. One word, we've done our best. and we hope also to receive the best. Everything is in place and set.
I've also seen one of the primary schools around Kigoma being invited to this function. So I would also want to ask a question of how have you built the unity among you and other schools around the area?
Thank you very much again, once again. Queen of Martyrs, as we said, in fact, as we said, one of our core values is based on social life. So if you are to build any school, and the fact that this is a secondary school, the very first thing is to build the unity, friendship with the nearby primary schools around. And we are so happy and glad that it is not only one school, many of them are still coming, but as per now, Greenland has reached, and it is the nearby school around, but we have unity and relationship with very many schools around, very many primary schools, and many of them are still coming.
Yes. Okay, thank you, sir, for the time you have spared for us, because we know you're busy. Finally, I'd like to introduce myself to you for the final time. I'm Kakemo Fahad, the information prefect of Queen of Martyrs Secondary School. Let me hope all the visitors in this school will love the day. Have a blessed day. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Very nice.